It's a rental property at 2564 Pershing Avenue. It's in pretty decent condition. It's 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Thank you.